Bethany is being escorted by Mr. Brad Gann. Freshman attendant is Sabrina Ross. Sabrina is being escorted by Mr. Chris Ross. When asked, what is your most embarrassing moment in high school, she saw her softball game against West Plains when she slipped over third. Macy is being escorted by Mr. Mark Jenkins. When asked if you could be stranded on an iceberg with any teacher, who would it be? She said Mr. Schafitzel because he has a good sense of humor and it would give me a chance to bug him. When asked what is the one thing in high school she could not live without, she said her friends because they help her do everything. Sophomore attendant, Macy Jenkins. One thing in high school she could not live without, she said her best friend, Mackenzie's Rebecca McKnight. Rebecca is being escorted by Mr. Jason McKnight. When asked what is your most embarrassing moment from high school, she said just the
raise and arms.
She said Mr. George because he's that guy. Senior Queen candidate, Desiree Sneed.
Order!
Arms! 2010 Homecoming Queen is Miss Afton Ransom.
Outward, ice, onward, arch.